Hi, I'm Bruce Dyson from Keysight, and I'm here at Mobile World Congress. We're here to introduce our new T5510S cellular plus Wi-Fi network emulation solution. With this system, we're showing the ability to solve problems that manufacturers and operators have with some of the new complex devices that have come on the market. Devices that are using multiple modes of operation and sometimes simultaneously. So we have introduced a solution with Ixia to show how we can simultaneously test both Wi-Fi and cellular to solve some of the complex interoperability challenges. I'm going to hand you off to my colleague here, and he'll explain some of the more interesting details of this solution.
Hi, my name is Sitarama Penimetsa with Keysight here at Mobile World Congress. As Bruce mentioned, the solution that we are demonstrating here is a solution that can test Wi-Fi and cellular. Most devices that can do Wi-Fi and cellular together can be tested with this particular solution here. We have a device in a test that does cellular backhaul and Wi-Fi access. So we have the Keysight UXM system that can emulate a cellular base station. And the device in a test would connect to the cellular base station, and then it would put out a Wi-Fi hotspot network. And the black box in the back is the Ixia box that can emulate lots and lots of Wi-Fi stations that would then connect with the device in a test. And we are surrounding the device in a test with both Keysight and Ixia test equipment, and now we can run layer 1 to layer 7 application traffic to measure the performance of the device in a test. So for example, this will also can be used very well for in-car Wi-Fi as a great example. If you have in-car Wi-Fi where you backhaul over LTE and have Wi-Fi access in the car, we can use the system to basically test in-car Wi-Fi as well and measure. If you want to stream, let's say, a Netflix video over your in-car Wi-Fi system, you can use this test system to test end-to-end measurement of the performance of the system.
One additional point that makes this a very powerful system is that we have put both the Ixia wave test system and the Keysight UXM under the control of an integrated test automation platform. This integrates the results, it sequences the tests, and allows the user to reconfigure and write new test cases as needed to provide a flexible, powerful test platform for a variety of different conditions. That's our demonstration. We want to thank you very much.